It's been 20 years since SMU has beat the Navy. Head coach Sonny Dyke said, when you play the Navy, you have to do some things different, and that's what they did. SMU defeats the Navy 31-30 in an overtime victory. The Mustangs host Houston Baptist in Ford Stadium next Saturday. I'm Bailey Overstreet for D210 Sports, and you've been credentialed.